No, it's really zoomed.
No, the lighting's amazing. Okay.
Sydney, did you have to do this?
So this is video wrapping.
Yes. Do it. With Carolyn?
What do you
do? Well, it's been a Nancy Kirvin. Yeah, we had an entire coat rack of penises that we had to go to.
Allie.
Allie.
We didn't have a coat rack.
Oh, no.
We had a fancy color. Notice that you shouldn't open it with your mouth because you might get bacteria from your mouth on the...
Thank you, Sora. Can you show us how to do it next without that bacteria?
No, she didn't put her mouth on it.
Green.
Okay, so you want to make sure there's a little room on top for, you know, the stuff that you need. And then put it on there and then slide it down.
And make sure the hole doesn't
go all the way down. All the way down.
To the base.
Okay?
This is really making me feel uncomfortable.
And then you're good to go.
What happened? Can you play with
now
it?
Now just like... And then when you take it off, make sure that you keep all of the goodness inside.
All the goodness.
Wow. All the goodness. Yourself.
Oh my God.
And then dispose of it.
This is
maybe
insane.
By tying it off.
And actually, they make really
good balloons. Good job, Lavin.
Awesome,
Lavin.
Thank you.